Certainly bred through the ages has been the most staple part of our diet. In many countries, or in the vast majorities, it's still a staple diet. And it's a very dangerous product to mess about with. Nations have fallen for this bad quality of the bread in the past, and they've been built on the strength of it.
Wheat is, like, worldwide a very, you know, it's your daily bread, eh? This is your